Imagine a school of 50,000. Seems massive, right? Well, imagine that same school growing and growing and growing infinitely. This is the next academic phase for the University of Texas. Welcome to the world of MOOCs, an online global education platform that allows people worldwide a chance to become students at the University of Texas.
In effect, a massive open online course, or MOOC, produced by a great university like the University of Texas is a kind of a gift to the world.
When a student comes to the University of Texas, they are in the middle of excellence. But people around the world don't have that opportunity. I think we have a chance to really transform the way our planet operates.
In the fall of 2013, 125,000 students globally from 100 countries signed up for these free courses. UT now offers 8 classes online with plans to keep the program growing.
From a student's point of view, you go to edx.org, and then you can register for it. You can watch the videos, you answer the quizzes, you participate in discussions, and so on. I thought it was going to be easy. I would stand up and lecture to a camera as I lectured my students. It would all be simple. It is not simple.
What changes is not the intellectual content that you offer. What changes is the way you present yourself.
Our idea was really to try to create something that was like watching a little mini Ken Burns special. I think this is the beginning of the university having a much more global impact than it does now. We say what starts here changes the world. We can actually have things that are taking place here that are sort of immediately affecting the world. And that changes what the university can do.